Duergar we faced were but an advanced force of legions on approach along Bangor's span, the lone gateway to the Underdark. Dwarven sappers had collapsed bridges and tunnels all across their domain, but they had been unable to reach the span. It was up to us. Destroy Bangor. To stop the Duergar, Bangor's span must be destroyed. This will be a dark day for Brunnar.
Excessive.
We hold, we endure, and we will
prepare for drow assault!
This one had training. My husband favors me.
All failed. Repeat the above and quiet.
I owe the dwarves a debt for taking me into their halls. I would never wish this tragedy on them, but at least I get a chance to repay their kindness.
Could it be that these crystal cultists have already located the shard?
A drow attacks!
Defend these lands!
Hey, what? Join the ranks in protecting our men.
My work continues. Our army crossing Bangor span before it's brought down. We may never get them out of the battle.
Train! Ah! Is patient, but I am
chosen one.
Servants of Lavistus. My work continues.
Curse!
Stygian legionnaires. To stop the Durgar, Bangor's span must be destroyed. This will be a dark day for Runar.
Corrupted by crystal remnant. Or their motives. Or
You held the shard in your hand!
Kelvin! It fell on Kelvin's cairn!
Where?
I don't know!
Useless! They're coming. Then we hold.
A drow attack! Not fast, brother!
We must secure this
man.
I near my end.
Bring that drow to heal! You strike me, brother.
I grow weary.
The move overpower the drow. Make sure he stays dead.
Thank you.
drow.
Against me. Force my hand! Home was a ruin, and the destruction of Bangor's span, the bridge named for his father, its loss was a heavy burden. The dwarves had to abandon their life, chased from their homes by the goblin and verbeek remnants of Kessel's orcs. These threats and worse had answered the call of Krenn Shinnabon. Were the only thing that stood between these creatures, the Shard, and the utter destruction of our home.